Waitrose has released its Christmas advert just days after its partner company John Lewis unveiled the adorable story of Moz the Monster. The supermarket chain has focused on community spirit for its festive advert with the story of villagers who find themselves snowed in at the highest pub in Britain for Christmas lunch. It is set at the remote 17th century town Hill Inn near Richmond in the Yorkshire Dales, where drinkers have been snowed in at 1,732 feet some 50 times since 2005. The ad shows a snowstorm hitting the area as locals gather for a drink on Christmas morning, forcing them to rally together to unexpectedly share lunch. The 90-second piece, filmed in black and white, is once again created by Adam Eved, the same agency behind John Lewis' Moz the Monster campaign, and aims to reconnect people with the emotions of Christmas. The advert is set in the remote 17th-century Tan Hall and in the Yorkshire Dales. PA The department store's advert was released on Friday to much fanfare and had already racked up millions of views while products featured in the short film were selling out fast. Waitrose customer director Martin George said food plays an essential role in bringing people together. As our ad depicts, eating together is a way to share not just food but friendship and community spirit. The John Lewis Christmas advert. PA The ad screens for the first time on Sunday during X Factor on ITV1 and on Waitrose.com. Students make adorable sock puppet version of Moz the Monster advert. The ad soundtrack is Carol of the Bells by composer Mikhail Leontovich, and the track was rearranged by musician and composer Guy Farley. Author Anne Fine, who wrote Madame Doubtfire, the story that inspired the film Mrs. Doubtfire, has written a children's book to accompany the ad called Let It Snow, a tale about two animal families who become unlikely companions over a festive meal. For every book sold in Waitrose, a donation of 50p will be made to the Trestle Trust charity, which runs a network of more than 400 food banks. The supermarket's 2016 campaign featuring an epic tale of a robin's homecoming to a UK garden was widely considered to be the best of last year's Christmas ads.